Here we see different layers of atmosphere. In atmosphere there are different layers, basically troposphere and ionosphere. Again, ionosphere divided into four parts, D and E both are parts of stratosphere, and F1 is the part of mesosphere, F2 is the part of thermosphere. Let's see at what heights these are in the atmosphere and they exist at what time. We will see now. Troposphere is at a height of 10 km from the earth's surface, and it exists day and night. If you go to the ionosphere having the four parts D, E, F1, F2, D is the part of stratosphere. It is approximately at a height of 65 to 75 kilometers. It exists during daytime only. At night time there will be no part of D, means there is no D part in the stratosphere. Now if you go to the E is also part of stratosphere. It at height of 100 km from the earth surface, and it is also exists during daytime only. Means both the parts of stratosphere D and E exist during daytime only. Then if you go to mesosphere, F1 is the part of mesosphere. This F1 is at a height approximately from 170 km to 190 km from the earth surface, and it exists daytime, but at night time it merges with the F2. During daytime only there is F1 separately, F1 and F2, but during night time there is no F1 F2 separately, only F2 is there. Means this F1 exists during daytime only, in night time it merges with the F2. Then if you go to F2, F2 is the part of thermosphere. Now it is at a height of 300 kilometers at night time. At night time it is at a height of 300 kilometers, but during daytime it extends from 250 kilometers to 400 kilometers during daytime. During daytime it extends from 250 kilometers to 400 kilometers during daytime, and it exists during day and night also. Like this, these are the different layers of the atmosphere. These different layers of atmosphere also plays an important role for the propagation of, for the transmission of signals.